Wir sind beim letzten Spiel angekommen, Deutschland gegen die Niederlande. Und die Niederlande haben das Spiel für sich entschieden. Ich spreche hier mit Jitzke Visser, sie ist vom Team Niederlande. Und first of all, congrats for this success.
Thank you.
And thanks for taking the time for the interview.
Yes, of course.
How do you feel right now?
Well, I'm pretty satisfied with what we showed on the court today. It was a very physical game. But we showed what we're capable of in defense, obviously, because they only made 45 points. And I think they are offensively a really strong team with shooters like Kate Long and Mareike Miller. And we were able to only keep them on 45 points. So I think we did a really great job. We tried different lineups and I'm proud of my team.
That's great, because yesterday you were nearly as successful as today. You also won against Spain.
Yes.
What's the secret of your team? Why are you so good?
We just really love basketball. We really like each other. And as long as we have fun on the court, it definitely shows in the results.
What's the secret that the team works together so well?
I'm not going to tell our secrets.
Great.
No, we just, it's a great mix of experienced players, young players, and I think it's a great balance, and I think that's why we're so good right now. Yeah.
What's the greatest strengths of your team?
I think we have individually really strong players. We're dangerous inside but also outside, and I think that's a great mix of everything. I guess that's what makes us strong right now.
And what's your personal goal for Tokyo?
I want to win gold.
That's a plan.
Yes.
Thank you so much. That's it again with the questions. Have a nice evening. Stay healthy.
Thank you.
I wish you every success for Tokyo.
Thank you.